right. I can't believe I'm saying this, but we shouldn't have picked this fight with Frieza.
Using this kind of early, ain't you, Goku?
Goku,
it's time.
The spirit bomb. All things living on Namek, and all planets that can hear me, lend me as much energy as you can. Give me the strength I need.
What are you doing? Don't tell me. Is this another one of your pathetic
attacks? He could just be killing you right now with that death beam
what
if he really wanted to.
What can you possibly accomplish by just standing there?
Well, he's made a spirit bomb that huge?
Frieza doesn't appear to know what's going on right now. I don't understand why Goku doesn't just attack him.
He's probably thinking that he needs more energy so that he can take Frieza down for good this time. Man, I wish this thing didn't take so long to get ready. I have to make sure he doesn't figure out what I'm doing. Come on!
Hey, Krillin, go distract him.
This is getting ridiculous. How much longer do you intend to keep that up?
Not sure. As long as I have to, I guess. Say, you're not in a hurry, are you?
You dare mock me? I do not understand you, Saiyans. Your kind has been a thorn in my side for as long as I can remember. Once I destroyed that Saiyan child and this entire planet, the Saiyans will finally be no more. The legend of the Super Saiyan will remain just that, a legend. That's not the sun.
Look at that gloof in the water.
Oh, we saw it.
Stay here. No matter what happens, do not leave this spot.
No, Krillin, please, go help. We need
what is that? Is that some sort of ball of energy? You!
It's no use. If I launch the spirit bomb at him right now, he's just gonna dodge it. Besides, it doesn't even have enough power to take Frieza down. Ah, damn it!
You were planning a sneak attack this whole time. How pathetic!
I mean, it's not your fault. It's not his fault you didn't see it. Everyone else saw it. Oh my god, what a kick, Piccolo.
Piccolo!
Hurry up and finish that spirit bomb already!
Thanks.
That's an understatement.
You vile, insignificant pest! How dare you interfere in this?
Krillin, was that you? Thank God, Krillin.
So there are more of you, are there? You certainly know how.
Where
are
y'all at? Y'all kind of far for him to be looking over there.
It ends now. I will reduce you.
More Denny, dog? Hit him with a mean one.
All right.
my goodness. Man basically dropped an entire sun on him. Yes, Krillin, you're in range.
Hey, you made it.
The moment we've been waiting for, ladies and gentlemen. I think it's time. Maybe a cutscene first. Okay, this might be the last one.
But where are my dad and Piccolo? They were right by the impact, weren't they? You think that they...
Goku and Piccolo we're talking about. They wouldn't go down that easy.
Krillin, the energy's faint, but I feel it.
Come on, let's go.
Yes, Krillin, let's go. Please.
Dad!
Goku! Dad did it!
I don't feel that power right there. It's not even gone.
Can't be. It's Frieza!
A one-eyed Frieza? I mean, that's cool and all.
I'm going to eradicate every last one of you.
Please. Yes! It's time!
No! Let him go, Frieza!
Do it! Do it!
Goku!
Yes! It's time. It's time. You won't like me when I'm angry. Oh, it's about to get real diffy out here.
Dare you.
Look at him.
You're gonna pay for that.
What?
It's time. Oh my god, it's time. I've been waiting a while for this. Look at the glow. Oh my god.
Go with you and head back to Earth now. Hurry, Gohan. Before I lose what little sense of reason I have left.
Boy, I'm about to hit him with that. Who is the master?
What's going on? What's happened to him?
It can't be.
I think I know what's going on. My dad finally did it. He's become a Super Saiyan.
It's time to get diffy.
Now I'm mad, Frieza!
You will know your place, you filthy Saiyan!
Once again, it's on, ladies and gentlemen, and it's finally time. Krillin made the ultimate sacrifice, the one that we all wanted him to make. And we have achieved greatness. Look how different he hit now.
Now, Saiyan! Now it's your turn to be exterminated!
Uh-oh. Do I not do that? Am I already doing it? Thank you. Well, I guess I'm already doing it. Look at how hard he's hitting now. Oh my goodness. Look at him. What? Oh, I got a super finish? I don't even know what that is. Oh, I'm hitting different. I'm hitting different now. Weird hearing them say Son Goku though. I've never heard that before, to be honest.
I stand corrected. I suppose the legends were true after all. I hate you! I hate you!
You're gonna have to. Because I'm gonna get you to work. I know we're not done.
I won't let it end me,
sir. Where's that full power at? Okay, death ball. What you gonna do with that?
In the vacuum of space. Let's find out if the same can be said for Saiyans. This planet will die. No!
Oh, yep. Here we go. I think this is the last fight we get to do here. Hear that? I have 5 minutes to give him this work.
Well, that's all the time I need. I'll avenge Krillin by defeating you. Then find my friends and get out of here.
Defeat me? Impossible!
Just time to give him this work one more time.
It's time to show you. Prepare for my full power.
Bring all of it. It don't matter. Alright, get some muscles on you. What that gonna do for you? Come on, now we hit different. We are different.
As requested, this is my full power.
It does not matter. Come on, bro. What are y'all doing here?
This way, he might not be able to make it off planet Namek.
See, King Kai ain't never got no faith in me. He has zero faith in me. I don't understand.
Wait, that's it. Yes, that should work. Guardian of Earth, Tommy, can you hear me?
Yes, King Kai, I can hear you.
Would you be able to summon Shenron right away? I have a wish to make.
Ah, yes. I've already had Mr. Popo gather all of the Dragon Balls. We were planning to use them to revive those currently in your care.
Right. Because Earth Dragon Balls can revive many people at once. But can they revive those who died naturally?
I'm afraid those who died of natural causes cannot be brought back.
That's pretty specific, actually.
I suppose such people could be revived, if only for the brief time that was taken from them.
All right, then. Here's the wish. Ask Shenron to bring back all those that were killed by Frieza and his men.
And that means Vegeta.
I'll explain. We don't have much time, so I'll make this quick. First, we'll use the Earth Dragon Balls to revive all those killed by Frieza. That should mean all the Namekians, including Grand Elder Guru, should be revived. We've only had two of the three wishes granted with the Namekian Dragon Balls. Now, very strange. With Grand Elder Guru back, we should still be able to make one last wish, right? With that last wish, we'll transport everyone on Namek other than Frieza to Earth.
Why is his mom still moving? He's not talking.
You've really thought this through, King Kai.
Anyway, that's the gist of it. Now hurry! Planet Namek won't be around much longer!
Oh, I see. I'll summon Shenron right away.
You seem like you're making zero effort to do that, though.
State your wish. I shall grant you any wish that you desire.
Come on. Oh, we're back here now. Okay. I love that these things just inadvertently bring Vegeta back.
What is this place? Have I returned to the world of the living?
Grand Elder Guru, Planet Namek. This is King Kai of the North Quadrant of the Galaxy. Please listen closely.
So do we get a fight now? Because y'all killing my momentum here. Let's go.
Won't you just die? This is it. I'm going to blow you to a million pieces, just like that Earthling.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, get mad again.
Are you talking about Krillin?
Get mad again.
Don't you dare talk about Krillin!
Yes, sir. Tiny hit Diffy again.
Now Planet Namek is about to explode! There should be one wish left with the Dragon Balls there. I need you to summon Shenron! For the last wish, ask him to send everyone there except Frieza to Earth.
I understand, King Kai. I appreciate your concern, but wishes must be made directly, I'm afraid. I will contact whomever is closest to the Dragon Balls and tell them your wish.
Wait! Don't make that wish!
King Kai, bro, where is the faith?
If you don't let me finish things with Frieza, I'm never going to forgive you!
That's what set it off right there, guys. Uh-oh, my game is turning up, so that means it might be time to fight now. Who is that over there? Oh, Dende. My guy. The MVP.
Mm-hmm.
There's no way he's the closest. Looking at how far he is. There's no way Dende is the closest. Like, that is insanely far. You have to restart it. What a legendary wish, by the way. I love that it takes the Dragon Balls too. Oh, Bulma. Almost forgot about you. Speaking of, can I get to that battle, by the way? Been waiting to do that for a while now. Time for you to get this word. Thank you. He moved at the last second. Oh, what a follow-up. They even took us out the water, too. What are they doing it there for? Oh, what is this cheese? Oh, what is this cheese? Yeah. Uh-oh, follow up again. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Uh-oh, I got it. Oh, can't do it that time. And there it is. An A? Oh my god. Whatever. Look at the setup.
Watch out! Get down! Get down! How can this be?
He tried to tell you.
You brought this upon yourself, Frieza. Though I have to admit, I didn't see it ending quite like this.
Because you say it.
I'm going to make my way back to Earth. You can stay here and suffer the same fate as this planet.
Thank you. Please, have mercy. Please, have mercy. I thank you.
How can you beg for mercy? How many people begged you for mercy before you slaughtered them? How many?
I beg you.
God, I wish you would do it. That was just stupid. I don't understand this.
I've given you just a little bit of my energy. That's all you get. You're on your own.
I feel like we should have did that move a lot more often. I got a stupid A on it. I guess I just took too much damage, I guess. Which I guess is right. He did hit me with that death ball, though. Well, YouTube, you're gonna cut it right here. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. We'll be back with more Kakarot. Twitch, I think I'm going to keep going until I finish the next little side thing, which is, I believe, the intermission. So, yeah, YouTube, we'll be back.
Who survived his battle with Frieza. However, Planet Namek had finally reached its limit, exploding in spectacular fashion and leaving Goku nowhere to be found. Back on Earth, Vegeta and the relocated Namekians resolved to stay with Bulma for the time being. Not much time had passed before Grand Elder Guru once again passed away, this time surrounded by his people. With Mori as the new Grand Elder, the Namekian Dragon Balls would be ready in one Namekian year, or 130 days on Earth.
That's a quick year.
Though the Namekian Dragon Balls were only capable of reviving one person per wish, they could revive those that had died multiple times. Upon making their wishes to bring Goku and Krillin back, everyone received some shocking news. Goku was alive, and he was on his way back to Earth. To prevent Krillin from being brought back to life on the now destroyed Namek, his soul was brought back to Earth with the first wish, and then revived with the second. No longer needing to revive Goku, next in line to be brought back was Yamcha, whom everyone was more than happy to see.
I forgot Yamcha was dead.
Then, another 130 days had passed, and two of the three wishes had been used to bring back the beloved Chaozu and Tien. Then, with the third and final wish, the Namekians were transported to a new planet. Along with their legendary Dragon Balls.